a father is not necessarily a male, because a male could be a child, a male could be a boy, a male could be a teen, but we don't need all those. Nobody marries those ones, and nobody calls those ones fathers. A male could only be either of the two. Either is the foundation, who is aware of his role as the confidence booster, as the stability, as the pillar of the woman and of the family. A male who has become a man, who has grown up, who has shown it in all his duties and activities that he has become a male, a man. Only that man is qualified to live with a woman. Only that man is qualified to form a family. Only that kind of man is qualified to become a husband to somebody else. And only that kind of man is qualified to become a father, both to the wife and to children.